everyone who is watching this video clip. Today is January 30th, 2013. We are in Atlanta, Georgia at the Beaufort Highway Farmers Market. In about 2 to 3 weeks, we will conduct a series of three cooking classes of the most effective way to lose weight. The first cooking class will take place on February 19th, right here at this place. I hope you made a resolution for the new year to lose weight permanently and to get healthier. And if you're still struggling with losing a few pounds, and maybe you've made some adjustments, maybe you don't know how to begin, so you're definitely invited to this class. And please make sure that you register early. Don't wait to register, because this class is limited to only 10 people. I'd love to see you there. And right now, I would like to switch the subject and maybe continue the subject and show you how to begin your weight loss program. And right now, I will show you how to make a nice liver detox juice, a nice vegetable juice that can help you take off some burden from the liver. Over the winter, we consumed a lot of oily foods, a lot of baked foods, a lot of greasy foods, bread, and maybe excess animal food. So your liver is working hard right now. And soon it's going to be time to start changing towards the spring season. Let's look over to the pork. So right here, you can see the five transformation of the energy. According to the Chinese medicine, we know that there are five different energies that slowly turn one into the other one. Start with the tree energy, which is the springtime, then go to the fire energy, which is the summertime, and then we move to the soil energy, which is late summertime. Then we go to metal, which is autumn, fall, then we move to water energy, which is winter time. This is where we are right now. As soon as we come to February 4th, this is the time to begin changing our diet and adjusting for the spring season. Even though it's still cold outside, we need to adjust our diet. This is the time when our liver and gallbladder need help the most. The energy of the tree is rising, going upward, like this. So this is the time when our body wakes up to the new start. This is the time when we really want to lighten up on our cooking, lighten up on our food choices. So what would be appropriate to eat during the season is something of green color and something of sour taste. We can consume barley and bulgur, light low-grain brown rice. Also, we should be eating vegetables that grow upward, like Napa cabbage, like sprouts, leeks, celery, and then collard greens, mustard greens, kale, and all the variety of vegetables, green and growing. This would be the best way to alleviate our burdened liver. And now, quickly, I'm going to show you how to make a liver detox juice, which would be a good start for your weight loss program. We will need 3 to 4 leaves of Napa cabbage, or you can use bok choy. We need 1 cucumber. I prefer to use organic ones. We can use the skin. We will need green apple, sour taste, we will need sprout, and 2 stalks of celery. As you can see, all of these ingredients fit into the tree energy that I just showed you. Let's use this. Thank you. is the best when you use it in the morning. So basically on an empty stomach, you make some juice and you drink it. It's going to help your liver and it's going to appreciate it so much. Enjoy it.